Hi friends, welcome to my channel India's Best People. My name is Anuj Gupta. Today I will tell about Chacha Nehru, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. He was a great freedom fighter, wonderfully orator and also very good writer. He is known as the architect of modern India. Pandit Nehru was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad. His father, Motilal Nehru, was a lawyer by profession. His mother, Swaroop Rani. Pandit Nehru went to England higher studies. You know, friends, he received a law degree from Cambridge University. He too became a lawyer just like his father. Nehru married Kamala Nehru in 1916. He was the first hostage the tricolor as the Red Fort. He joined the freedom struggle and fought against the British rule. He was sent to jail several times, but still did he not stop his fight for India's independence. Friends, when India got independence on 15th August 1947, he was selected as first Prime Minister of India. As a Prime Minister of India, Nehru worked very hard for the country. He inspired the youth of the country to work hard too. He gave the famous slogan, Aram Haram Hai. Pandit Nehru was fond of children. Children also loved him and called him Chacha Nehru. Because of him, great love for children. His birthday, 14th November, is celebrated as Children's Day. Friends, surviving the country with his hardship, Pandit Nehru passed away on 27th May 1964. His works for the country's independence and development can never be forgotten. Thank you, friends. I hope you enjoy my video. Subscribe my channel, like my channel, and press bell icon. Bye. And thank you for watching.